Keep going like stand up, nigga. Together on one roof, and we have a good time, so much good energy in here, networking, collaborations after, whatever. Please welcome Darlene, please come to the stage.
Yeah. She's around. You're definitely gonna know if you're a 90s kid like I am.
Let's go.
This is by The TLC. This is for everyone that has been accosted by someone that's a bit rough around the edges, that's a bit persistent, but you're not interested. Can you guess which song this is? Yes. DJ, please. Record player at home in London, and it was really expensive. It was one of those deals with the little cassette player and the CD player and the thing on top. And my mum used to play like Desmond Dekker and Bob Marley and Motown. I've always listened to music and I've always loved it. And it's funny because none of my family is really musical, but I've always, I was literally running around in my diaper singing, so.
Yeah. Alright, cool, cool. And my next question is, what do you hope everybody here took from this performance tonight?
Just my passion for singing. I love it. It's everything to me. My roommate's here, and she knows how much I sing all the time. Kelly. So, I just want you to enjoy. I thought you enjoyed it. I felt like you enjoyed it. That's all I want.
Do you want to give everybody your Instagram and any kind of social media so they can follow you and, you know,
okay. It's Darlene Octavia. I realise that's really long, but it's DarlenOctavia.
Hey!
Thank you so much for being so supportive.